Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATD channel. Today I'm going to walk you through how to reset a forgotten Microsoft account password. If you've locked yourself out of your account, don't worry, I've got you covered. Let's get started. First, head over to the Microsoft sign-in page at account.microsoft.com. The link is in the description. Click on the sign in button. Enter your email address, phone number, or a Skype name associated with your Microsoft account. Once you've done that, click Next. Instead of trying to remember your password, click on the Forgot Password link just below the password field. Now, Microsoft will need to verify your identity. Depending on the information linked to your account, you'll have different options. This could be an authenticator app, an email address, or a phone number. If you don't have access to the two-step authentication app, click on the Use a Different Verification Option link. In this case, you'll be redirected to a page where you can confirm your identity by receiving a code through the email address you have previously linked to your Microsoft account. If you choose email, to verify that it's your email address, you must complete the hidden part and click Get Code to receive your code. If you don't have access to the linked email address, click on Show More Verification Methods link. In this case, you'll receive a code on your phone number that you already linked to your Microsoft account. If you choose it, to verify that it's your phone number, you must enter the last 4 digits including 10, and then click Get Code to receive your code. Choose the method you prefer and follow the prompts. For example, if you choose text verification, Microsoft will send a code to your phone. Check your messages for that code, enter it on the verification page, and click Next. Once your identity is confirmed, you'll be prompted to create a new password. Make sure it's something strong and secure. A mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols works best. Enter your new password twice and click Next. Congrats! You've successfully reset your Microsoft account password. Now you can log in with your new password and get back to your day. One quick note, when you reset your Microsoft account password, it will also update your password for all Microsoft services linked to your account, including Outlook.com email, OneDrive, Xbox Live, and more. And that's it! Simple, right? If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to CNATT channel, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our future tips and tricks. If you have any questions or run into any issues, drop a comment below. I'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.